one thing that always amazes me about London is how crowded it is in the daytime and how completely shut down a lot of it is. I've walked around near St. James Park, and once you get away from the downtown, I suppose, or the, I don't know, there's some stuff still open on the main streets, but a lot of this is just completely deserted at night. Everyone is just gone. I mean, asleep, obviously. It is 1:30 in the morning, but still, it's just like nobody, certain parts, like nobody's around. Not, I don't think I passed one person in the past mile, it seemed like. Still a few cars here and there, but yeah, the park, near the park, there's a jogger. Okay, not completely deserted, but there aren't many people still up walking around. 12 hours from now, different story. Different people, different, oh, horse guards.